To go through, y'all, that ain't my You don't even miss that altar with you. Yeah. You have 12 ways to find the Lord. Say at the midnight service in church. Yeah. He said, "But I didn't let you find the man." He said, "I'm the one. I'm going to pick her for you." Now the Bible says, "Can you pass the day that I will break the bow of this in the valley of Jezreel?" Now, matter of fact, said, "Lord, said to me, in the first child that you're going to take care of, his name is Jezreel." Which means God scatters. Yeah. Yeah. Matter of fact, there's another child I want you to take care of. Why are you thinking about it? Jose, I need to help you out. Because you look like you got a little fuss going on. You don't understand what I'm trying to do with you. You don't understand I'm still God. And there's another named Lahuah. Which means not picked. He said, I got another one. You need to take care of Loanna.
Yeah.
Which means not mine.
Yeah.
Lord.
All right. Yeah.
He said, "I want to tell you something. I need to hurt your feelings. And then you're going to pay child support."
Yeah.
To all the people that don't even know.
Yeah.
Come on, me and not you.
Yeah.
You got to take care of them because I told you so. Oh, look at Jose. The Jose had to be a strong man.
Yes.
That's why the men so quiet in here. I wish I was in the street, I'd say something. No, you hear a rat now, huh? Man, the men quiet. Jose! And let come on and help me. It's hot. I don't want to jump over to verse chapter number 2. Says, he tells the children to my, go call your mom.
Yeah.
I'm going to jump over to the verse. Come and plead with your mom. Because she my wife. Yeah. Never had y'all be that quiet.
Yeah.
And guess what?
Say!
Trying to peace. Knowing Jesus can give you some peace. Can I do it? Well, says Jose, go on talk to your children. Tell them to plead the case for your mother. Because I'm not her husband anymore. And let her, therefore, put away the whore out of her sight and adultery from between her breasts. Little whore there, man. To my niece, I will strip her neck. That's what it is. And serve her as the day that she was born. And I'm going to make her as she's in the wilderness. And serve her like she is drowning. Slay her with thirst. And I will not have mercy upon her children, for they be the children of whore, for the mother has prayed. The harlot, she yet conceived them, has done shamefully, for she says, and guess what? Had they been good to me, they would give me some water, some flack and some oil. And every now and then, they give me a little something to drink. Back to my first husband, for being Oh, yeah.